Hello friends, welcome to this video on Heron's formula. In the previous video, we found the areas of quadrilaterals using Heron's formula. Today, we will solve one more interesting question related to this. In the given figure, ABCD is a square tile on which a rangoli design is created, in which triangle PQO and triangle PWO are congruent, and the areas of these four quadrilaterals are equal. Now, based on the information given in the figure, find the area of the remaining part of the tile ABCD. Friends, look at the figure carefully. We are given that the area of all these four quadrilaterals is equal. Let's call it equation 1. And you can see in the figure that the figure of rangoli is formed by joining all these four quadrilaterals. So, by adding the areas of all these quadrilaterals, we will get the area of the rangoli. Let's call it equation 2. Now, look at the quadrilateral PQOW carefully. Here, there are two triangles, triangle PQO and triangle PWO. According to the question, these triangles are congruent. In the figure, the length of all the three sides of this triangle is given. Here, we can use Heron's formula to find the area of this triangle. Let's assume OQ as A, PQ as B and OP as C. Now, we have to find the value of the semi-perimeter, that is S. You can pause the video and try it. In this way, we obtained S as 11 cm. Keeping the formula in mind, let's find the value of S minus A, S minus B and S minus C. You can see that we obtained it as 6, 3 and 2 respectively. Now we can substitute all these values in Heron's formula and solve it. And we obtain the area of triangle PQO as 6 root 11 square centimeters. And both these triangles are congruent. Therefore, the area of triangle PWO will also be this. Now we can obtain the area of quadrilateral PQOW by adding these two. We obtain it as 12 root 11 square centimeters. The areas of these four quadrilaterals are equal. Friends, look at equation 2. We can obtain the area of this rangoli by adding the area of the four quadrilaterals, which we obtained as 48 root 11 square centimeters. Let's call it equation 6. And now let's find the area of the square tile ABCD. Friends, pause the video and solve it yourself. Here, you can check your answer. We obtained it as 400 square centimeters. Now, we can find the area of the remaining part of the square tile by deducting the area of the rangoli from the area of the square tile. By substituting their values in this equation, we can find the area of the remaining part, which will be equal to 400 minus 48 root 11 square centimeter. Friends, you can substitute the value of root 11 here and simplify it. Friends, that's all in this session. Today, we solved a question using Heron's formula. Thank you.